The programmable function keys provide quick and easy access to common phone functions. Your IP55 desk phone has 8 of these, each of which can be programmed for 2 levels, allowing for a total of 16 programmed functions. With the optional key module attached, you gain an additional 12 programmable keys. To get started, press and hold the key you wish to program. The key will light up, letting you know it's ready to move forward. Press OK to continue. Using the arrow keys, select the mode you wish to program. Normal will set the primary function, and Shifted will set the secondary. These are the 2 levels I mentioned earlier. Next up, select the function you wish to assign. Let's look at how to set a program key to dial a phone number. From the menu accessed in the previous step, select and confirm Selected Dialing as your function. The Label menu will allow us to set the name that will correspond with this key on the display. Since I'm going to use this key to call Jane, I'll label it Call Jane. With that confirmed, all that's left to do is input the destination phone number. For this, use the Settings menu. After you've set that, press the soft key for Save and Exit. Try getting creative with your programs. Spending a little time now setting up frequently used functions will save you tons of time in the future.